Coach of the Year, Samuel Wedu. Congratulations once again.
Thank you very much.
Was this how you anticipated it to turn out, like the game like this? Did you expect to be up like this?
Exactly. It was a very tough game. Tactically, Asgard was very disciplined. And as a football player, also discipline. But that's how the game is played. But we came after the restart, then we came to some of the penalties. And we took the cup. We thank God. When God is with you, nobody.
Now, you failed to convert your chances. What do you think really is the issue up front? Was it Ashkoba just a better defending team, or you didn't have your day up front?
So we didn't have our day up front. We created a lot of chances, but we squandered most of them. But that has football. There's a lot of pressure on this game. So we thank God for this win.
Were you guys tired? Were the players tired?
The players were really, really tired. Because when most of them went to the national team, they worked over the head. So it was all one of the things that affected us.
And for the first time since 2000, you have won a double. What do you have to say to the fans?
What I want to tell them is they should keep supporting. Now the bigger one is ahead. And it's my first time to participate in such a championship. We need their prayers, and we want them to come on board to support the Togwe and the board members of House of Hope. I love the House of Hope family. I need them. We need them.
Congratulations on the game.